Air Ambulance have launched two new high-tech helicopters which will change the future of emergency care. One will be based in Wakefield, the other in Thirsk. Heidi Tomlinson went along to see them in action.
At the launch of two new air ambulances for Yorkshire, an emergency call stops interviews as pilots and paramedics scramble on board to respond to an incident in Malton. A woman's been involved in a horse riding accident. The team will be with her in under 20 minutes. The new model ensuring a smooth journey.
Two new state-of-the-art aircraft is amazing. The people of Yorkshire have done us proud. So we have these amazing aircraft. Not only have they got an extra blade, so that's how you can tell it's a new one, but it's incredible.
She's been involved in a horse riding accident. The team will be with her in under 20 minutes. The new model ensuring a smooth journey.
Two new state-of-the-art aircraft is amazing. The people of Yorkshire have done us proud. So we have these amazing aircraft. Not only have they got an extra blade, so that's how you can tell it's a new one, but it's incredibly smooth. We can fly at night. We use the MVG goggles. The patients on board won't even feel us coming into land now. It is that smooth.
The new helicopters cost £15 million in total, funded by public donations. On average, there are five call-outs a day, many life or death situations.
It hurts in my back and it hurts in my here.
Across the front or just on that right side?
It's hurting in my back now.
In 2017, Michelle Raines was a passenger in a tractor which overturned in Massam.
The air ambulance arrived and they strapped, so I was laid on my front, I don't know why, but they needed to strap my pelvis to roll me over because, just to stabilise it, I think. I don't know what would have happened if the air ambulance hadn't come for me, to be honest, because it was a really, really remote location.
Andy was the paramedic that attended Michelle, and to know that she'd not only been crushed by a tractor, but we knew she'd got a pelvic injury, and that is time critical, life-threatening.
Well, the team's back now from that job in Malton. They're just refuelling, having helped another patient who's no doubt grateful for such a speedy response on what can be the most traumatic day of their lives.
Initially, the injury sounded quite bad and the patient was in quite a bad way, so that's why we set off quite quick. Obviously, the flight time from here up to there is we can generally get anywhere in North Yorkshire within about 20 minutes.
You can take full fuel with five people on board.
These high-tech helicopters can carry more fuel, so crews can go from job to job without calling back to base. Onboard Wi-Fi with a secure communication system means patient data can be sent to hospitals in advance.
With two of these new helicopters, Yorkshire is going to be well served for a rapid response, life-saving trauma unit.
A reassuring thought for the millions living in rural locations the length and breadth of Yorkshire. Heidi Tomlinson, BBC Look North, Wakefield.
Let's take